And with that, our paddle is complete. Now that it's been sanded, it's ready to accept the finish. And if you don't know any small paddlers who would use this paddle, that's okay. This is a great practice project to hone your skills with hand tools. And hey, if you're feeling intrepid and you learn something, why not scale it up and make a full-size paddle for yourself? I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. The end.